Hi everyone, in this video I will talk about a few tips and tricks that I have learned in my 40 plus hours in the game and reaching level 100. First of all, follow the main story until you get to England. You can always return to Norway simply by viewing your map, clicking Atlas and then click on the Norway option. Let's talk about difficulty modes. This is always changeable at any point in the game, so you do not have to worry about the game being too difficult or too easy. You're always able to change this at any point, which is a great feature. If you go to your menu, options, gameplay, and then scroll down to combat, here you can change your combat difficulty, level scaling, aim assist, as well as stealth difficulty. Just scroll through options for all of them and choose which best fits your playstyle. If you're finding that you are killing enemies too easily, turn the combat difficulty up, or if you don't enjoy stealth, you're able to turn that difficulty all the way to easy, which means that you'll be able to sneak around a lot easier. Setting the stealth difficulty will really just depend on your playstyle. Do you enjoy sneaking around, or do you just want to run in guns blazing and attack everybody? Adjust the setting here to apply to your game style. Enemies in the new Assassin's Creed have updated health bars. You'll see that they actually have two now. The bar on the bottom is their actual health, and the bar on top is their defense. If you get this defense bar all the way down using hard attacks, they will be more vulnerable and you'll be able to do a lot of damage here. A lot has been said about settlements. For the most part, I would build the blacksmith first, followed by the Hidden Ones Bureau. This will give you the falling ability that you actually have to unlock in this game, followed by a trade post so you're able to buy and sell goods. Use map markers. The Eagle does not now mark enemies or loot on your map for you. This is now a little bit updated from Odyssey. What you can do to make life easier is navigate to your map and then actually go to where you want to select. It might be the wealth or mysteries or just main quest items, and clicking on this and you will actually be able to see it in game a lot easier. This helps a lot by showing if it's above ground or maybe underground and you'll have to find a hidden entrance. A little bonus tip for you guys is definitely use fast travel. When I get to a new area, I immediately go to all of the lookout locations or the synchronized locations. I unlock all of those and that helps me to navigate the game a little bit easier. Also use your boats. The boats can navigate to points of interest for you, which is really helpful. And that's it for a few beginner tips. I hope this was useful for you guys. If you found this video helpful in any way, please give it a like and maybe a share. It helps me reach a wider audience. I live stream every Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday, so keep an eye out for those. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.